Happy birthday! Happy birthday, mate. I'm really sorry that we're not there to share your birthday in person, but we're with you in spirit. We did try to get home, but the round the world tickets just didn't allow it, I'm afraid. But a couple of weeks' time, we'll be back, so maybe we can have birthday part two and do it all again. Anyway, look, if you can bear to get through to the end of this video, there's a few people that would like to give you some birthday wishes. But for now, enough of my yakking. Just have a look over there, mate. This structure is called an octagon for obvious reasons. It's a wooden structure with eight sides. They've somewhat taken over from the traditional hogan that I was in at the start of this little video. This particular one is obviously complete and has been used for ceremonies, currently as Lauren's art gallery. Their pictures up on the wall, as you can see. Now, I think I'll know the answer to the question of would you like to come here? But what you don't know is that there is very much an opportunity to do just that. Yep, there's a little bit of work involved. It means helping to build some of these.
Moonlight Springs is very much a work in progress, but further octagons are very much required to accommodate guests that wish to come and stay to really immerse themselves in the Navajo culture. The opportunity is to come and help build those octagons. The family are very keen to have the right people involved, people that will really understand what it is that they're trying to do here and better put their heart into it. Needless to say, it didn't take me long to think of you. It's very much an open-ended offer. It could be 3 weeks, it could be 3 years' time, but sometime within that time, the offer is there to come and get involved should you want to. You've got to pay for your plane ticket, but no transportation costs when you get here, no hotel bills. You'll stay here right on the ranch and have a lot of fun to boot.
Getting around the ranch can be a bit of fun, particularly when you're on these things.
Miles and miles of trails just to cruise around. off-road, on-road, well, if you call these roads. All mod cons at the ranch, you know. Running water. Just like that. You only have to go about 8 miles to go and collect it from a single tap. It's quite good fun hauling it back up to the ranch. Just as long as the tank don't slip off the back. That's another story. Central heating system. Really well appointed bathroom. Even let you play the drums. If you're really good. But you've got to like animals. There's 20 horses. They're not ridden, they're just pets. In fact, the little one makes it 21. You like sheep? You like goats? There's one here that's got 3 horns.
The scenery's pretty good, and you also get to hammer around in ruddy great V8 Ford trucks.
Here's the one that we use for the water. Got rather attached to this. This is Brenton and his brother making fry bread down in the tribal park. Good food, good fun. You might even get to see a cowboy kicking around in the dust.
Happy birthday.
Hey Nigel, this is Lawrence. He's gonna say hello.
Hello. Hello Nigel.
Yate Nigel. I am looking forward you coming to my ranch, and right behind me is the traditional hookah. And the ranch, this is part of the ranch, Moonlight Spring Ranch. I'm sorry, I'm nervous at the camera, so I hope you'll have an experience here at my ranch. And like I said, I am very looking forward to meeting you, Nigel. And I just like to say one more thing is, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I should join in.
Happy birthday,
dear Nigel.
Nigel. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Nigel. Have a great day and we'll see you soon. Mwah.
Hello, Nigel. Happy birthday to you.
Yeah, oh, 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 we are here. Yeah, show a day, show a day. I lahan na ko kang, I lahan na ko kang. Oh, na jo na ko tin ko ya ye na awa ya ye. Yeah.